Hey everyone, are you tired of struggling to make money trading? Do you wish you had a trading edge that could help you identify phenomenal high probability entries across multiple markets and timeframes? Our new game-changing indicator has been designed to help traders identify fantastic entry points with ease. Also, it provides you with an automatic stop loss and take profit, meaning it is as close to an automated trading system as you will get. Introducing the next revolution of serious trading tools for serious traders, the Dynamic Bands Indicator for TradingView. Before we get started with this astonishing indicator, make sure to click the like button on this video and also subscribe and turn on the bell so you never miss an update from our channel. The big problem with most standard indicators is their outdated and lagging nature. For example, using a standard simple moving average or SMA is not only lagging, but also produces a lot of whipsaw moves. You would have probably found in your own trading that using this SMA that is easy to catch big moves, but then the whipsaw effects eats up most of the profits. The same problem with Bollinger Bands. They are based on a SMA with standard deviation bands on either side of the average. Their problem is they move too far beyond the price and they don't give definitive signals. Standard deviation calculates where the market should go according to statistics because the bands are standard deviation away from the center. The big difference between our indicator and the other standard indicator is that our indicator does not react to the sideways market moves and is able to avoid the whipsaw, meaning more profits for you. The dynamic moving average used in the indicator calculates the inputs based on the speed of the market. That way, it eliminates most of the whipsaw, ignores the sideways markets, and only turns when the market is actually trending. The dynamic moving average uses the ATR to place the bands to determine where the market is going, rather than where it should go. And so the indicator is built from the dynamic moving average and ATR, meaning it outperforms the Bollinger Bands and simple moving average by accurately predicting if the market is in an uptrend or downtrend. Let's take a closer look at how the dynamic band indicator works on the chart. First, it draws a dynamic moving average as a center line, then draws the upper and lower bands based on the multiplications of the ATR. The ATR, or average true range, is a technical indicator used to measure market volatility. The ATR indicator calculates the average range of price movement in a given period. Under the inputs tab for the indicator, you will see that the dynamic bands used an ATR period of 10 and a multiplier of 2. The dynamic band indicator also identifies the bullish and bearish entries when the price exceeds the upper or lower boundary and then crosses above or below the boundary again. Now that we have a better understanding of the indicator and how it is superior to standard indicators, let's take a look at a few trading examples. On the chart, we have the EURUSD, or the euro against the US dollar, on the hourly time frame. This is going to be the time frame for our first trading example. However, the dynamic bands indicator can be used on any time frame, meaning you can use it on multiple time frames and pairs to identify as many trade setups as you can. As always, it's best to test the indicator against the instrument and time frame that you personally like trading. The first step in the trading strategy is we need to wait for price to have recently closed outside the dynamic bands, showing us an extreme level of oversold. In trading, the term oversold refers to a situation where the price of a pair has fallen to a level that is considered to be lower than its intrinsic value. This typically occurs when there is an excess of selling pressure in the market, causing the price to decline beyond what is considered to be a reasonable or justified by underlying fundamentals. It is important to note that just because a currency pair is oversold does not necessarily mean that it will immediately rebound. It is always possible for the price to continue declining further. And that is where our second step comes in, where we need to wait for price to cross the central and dynamic band and give us the buy signal. Wait for the candle to close and confirm the buy entry. Then simply enter your buy order using the stop loss and take profit provided by the indicator. With the dynamic bands indicator, it gets you to closest automated trading strategy by showing you exact entries, stop loss, and take profit levels. The buy trade hit our take profit level and we were able to secure some lovely pips. Next, let's take a look at another trading example. However, this time it's going to be on a different time frame so that you can see the accuracy of our indicator. On the chart, we have the pound against the US dollar or GBPUSD on the 5-minute time frame. The first step is we need to wait for price to have recently been outside the dynamic band, meaning the candles need to have closed outside the outer dynamic band. Next, we wait for the indicator to give us a sell signal. Wait for the candle to close as confirmation. Simply enter the values provided by the indicator and let the trade play out. As you will see from the chart, another trade that played out in our favor. I have saved one of my favorite parts of this indicator for last. However, before moving forward, make sure to click the like button on this video and also subscribe and turn on the bell so you never miss an update from our channel. One of my favorite parts is that you can also set up alerts for your trades, meaning you can spend less time in front of those charts. To do this, simply right-click on the chart and select Add Alert. Or alternatively, you can use the shortcut, which is Control plus A. Next, under Conditions, select the indicator and the alert settings. By doing this, you will receive automatic alerts when the dynamic bands have identified a potential entry. Next, under the expiration, you can set the date until the alert notification needs to run. And lastly, under the notification tab, you can then select the type of notification alert that you would like to receive from TradingView. All of this means it's less time in front of your charts. So, if you haven't already, make sure to check out our website. I would recommend taking a closer look at the FIRD or our TV Champ membership. With our exclusive TV Champ membership, you can grab all our custom indicators for TradingView, plus all indicators that we'll release in the future. So what's inside the TV Champ membership, you might ask? First of all, you get the dynamic bands indicator for TradingView. On top of that, you'll also get access to the entire collection of our top-rated custom indicators for TradingView, including Supply Demand Pro, Order Block Gen, Divergent Solution, Pullback Factor, and many, many more. If you'd like to learn more about these indicators, take a closer look at our channel and also subscribe so that you never miss an update on some of the most advanced indicators available for TradingView. I hope that the indicator feature today was helpful. Until next time, happy trading. Bye.